Hello everyone, Nubkex here. Welcome back to Nubraids for a new story I never expected to cover. Oh my goodness, Ninja is back. He's back, guys. So if you, I'm sure most of you, probably everybody knows, way back, this is years ago now, Ninja did one of the first official collaborations with Raid. There's been other ones like with Simple and Rhonda, etc. There've been other ones since then. He was the first big collaboration with Raid, and when he came out, he was an absolute beast, an absolute monster. Rated very highly, 73,000 reviews on this guy, by the way. But once that event ended, you could no longer get Ninja, which was a source of frustration for a lot of players for a long time, because he was so strong for things like Demon Lord Clan Boss. He was so strong in Sand Devil, etc. Well, he's back. Ninja, there's going to be a champion reactivation event. It's not a full-on campaign like they had back in the day, but it means that players who haven't got Ninja will be able to get him. It starts today, basically when this video goes live. The embargo for this lifts. It's probably live in game right now. So from today, the 18th of July, all the way through to the 20th of August. So you've got a month to get him. If you don't have him, it's a whole month. Pretty interesting. And this obviously opens up the potential for, you know, other champions to come back in the future. Eligibility and distribution. Number one, new players will be able to obtain Ninja via promo code. Don't know what that is yet, but I'm sure it's going to be shared on the social media platforms. Number two, existing players who don't have Ninja on their accounts will get the champion from a free Ninja pack in the shop. Players will need to log in for 5 days to get Ninja. So it's not, you don't have to put in the promo code, but you got to wait 5 days, basically, if you're an existing player. So make sure to get in and start getting it early. If, number three, if you already have Ninja on your account, you won't be able to get him for a second time. As far as I can tell, if you don't have Ninja, if you have him already, you get nothing. This is just something for people that don't have him. Number four, if you had Ninja on your account, but for some reason ended up losing him, accidentally sacrificed him, for instance, you will still be able to get a free Ninja pack in the shop to obtain the champion. You know, there are some people that intentionally fed him. They did it on purpose because they didn't like Ninja. Now you can do that for a second time. Demonstrate your dislike for Ninja. I mean, I don't know if anyone has particularly strong feelings on that topic, but if you really hate Ninja, you can feed a second copy now if you want. That's funny. Extra, there will be some special activities along the way, giving players the ability to get Ninja's Perfect Soul. Interesting that it's just singular. So, multiple activities, but a singular soul. That might be a grammatical error. Like, it might be different activities for different levels of the soul. Maybe it's just like 5-star soul, but it's available in multiple different spots. What soul will it be? I don't know. I'd expect at least a 5-star. But they could give him a 6-star. But yeah, there you go. Ninja is back. Now, the funny thing about this is, I think that the outrage about Ninja not being available is much less relevant these days. To be honest with you, like, I used Ninja obviously all the time back then. He absolutely demolished so many bosses. He was so strong for Demon. Like, you'd be like, oh, do I put him in my Demon Lord team? But I want him for Doom Tower. People were using him all the time in Arena even as well. For Hydra, he was a monster at Hydra when it first came out. Not really the case anymore, honestly. Like, I don't feel like he's as insane as he once was. I mean, he still works the same, but with power creep in the game, there are so many more options and so many more powerful options that, yeah, like, for instance, Ninja was used. He was, for a lot of people, one of their strongest Hydra champions way back in the day. I don't think that's the case anymore. I haven't seen anyone use him in Hydra in a long, long time. You know, it might be worth actually going back and checking him again, because, yeah, I mean, maybe you've been sleeping on Ninja a little bit. He's been sitting in the vault a little bit. Maybe it's time to get this champion back out. He was very, very good with Godseeker as a duo champion for Sand Devil. But with the Sand Devil nerfs, that's not as important anymore. But that team should still work. So if you need a Sand Devil, it works best on 24, but it works on 25 as well. But you can do that duo for Sand Devil. He's pretty good. So that is definitely an option. He sort of needs Affinity Breaker for stage 25. You need quite good stats, but actually you probably don't even need good stats anymore after the Sand Devil nerf. But yeah, that's a powerful option. If they ever bring in hard modes of these dungeons, Ninja remains good. The reason, by the way, that he is so strong really is that he comes in, it's this triple hitter. Each hit puts a 3-turn burn, but then will also instantly activate it. So he basically gets to explode HP burn 3 times in a row, which is strong. So yeah, there you are, guys. Simple news. Ninja is back. Are you excited? Are you not? I'm not even sure what soul I have on Ninja, to be honest. But yeah, it's kind of cool. Kind of cool. I've only got a 1-star soul. Hey, that's pretty good for me. So I'll be able to get my Ninja up to whatever soul they'll give us. Yeah, I might too. Let me know. What are your best Ninja teams? Do you still use him? Or if you had him, would he make a difference to your teams? I am curious. We might do an updated guide on Ninja then over the weekend, I suppose. Seeing what he can do. Yeah, there we are. Thanks for watching. Didn't expect this one. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.